Hey, what's up everybody? Frank Valkyria, welcome to the channel. Today we're doing a Charlie Garcia Demoliendo Teles. Well, that's an hobby, even though I don't think it's a very fruitful hobby. Also because jail! But we're doing this also because we're coming from Marcos Valle, and I got this feeling, actually, I just wanted to do some Charlie Garcia. I sent some connections there. So, this is also from the 80s, an album of Charlie Garcia from the 80s, very prolific artist from Argentina, multi-instrumentalist, composer, basically just a genius, if you ask me, many respect, musician. Very much, I always compare Charlie Garcia to Prince, because was that he is, likely still here, he is this eclectic, like Prince was, so it's always a pleasure to listen to what he does. So anyway, Demoliendo Teles, versione extendida, jib it down, skip it, jib it down. You gotta say it. Every now and then you gotta say it. Alright. Very nice, already this drum, a little bit Clash style, and also the new wave. Of course, Charlie was part also of this new wave that in Europe we recognize through bands like U2, like Joy Division, The Clash, and so many others, of course, Depeche Mode. There are tons of it. Sometimes I usually always name the usual few that I also remember, but there are so many more. And also like other bands, like already like The Smith as well, and some other bands which they were also a little bit more punkish in the beginning of the 80s. So this is very interesting already with this synth creating a crescendo as well, and his voice a little angry. I like that. You see so much dynamic also from that angry voice into this more popish chorus structure, you know, which sounds also very nice. Na 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 tells. Na 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 na. And then after that we got this other change already in 1 minute. Huh? Slowly. Actually, I want to listen to this again. I really like this just cooling down just for a moment with this longer note with the synth. Bam, picking up again with angry voice. Must be time. Oh, very nice. I mean, Charlie, it's like, you know, you take a little bit of Genesis, Phil Collins, you take a little bit of Dire Straits, you take a little bit of all those great names that we know, because of course I didn't know Charlie Garcia until a year ago or so. So, but, and then you put it together and you see so intricate, you know, quite nice.
Okay.
Well, this part. I also like this part, instrumental, that it's kind of seems, you know, kind of simple, but I also like the way it drags, just with this, you know, like a little bit muted, just strumming on the guitar and the drum, you know, and it keeps the energy and the bass. Actually, I probably have to correct myself. I think actually that it's the bass and the drum only, and then the guitar comes in. Yeah. I also like this guitar doing no, just answering a little bit after the Demoliendo Tales. That's pretty cool. Oh man, I wish this part lasted a little longer, because I really love this tension between this punkish energy of the song, especially in the part where he sings angry, you know? And then it goes down like this, you know? So nice, melodic also. Wow. Wow, what a guy, Charlie Garcia, man. Every time, you like, we have done many reactions, Charlie Garcia. I'm sure we can do more. I've done entire albums as well of reactions, because he's so prolific, so there's so much stuff. But definitely there is space. I wouldn't mind. As you know, we're doing every day a little bit more of one artist. So to go back also to Charlie and do a little bit more on him, it would be totally great for me. Soda Stereo, I think I've done 35 videos, also album reviews. There is also space there, of course, but I think they have less albums out than Charlie. But anyway, we have to make a selection anyhow. Guys, this was awesome. I really enjoyed this song very much. Coming from Marcos Valle, also very nice song, Bicicleta. So it's nice to see the connection. I also asked if maybe the two artists are aware of each other, because I find Marcos Valle also a pretty good composer, even though the song come across kind of commercial, but there's more to that, and I'm indulging also in discovering him as well. So anyway, guys, support the channel any way you can, by watching more, by liking, by commenting, by also supporting the shorts video. I see you later. Ah.